Great afternoon over here at Weir's Buick GMC, Route 1 in Arundel, Maine. Just doing a quick walk-around video of this 2017 GMC Sierra 1500 Denali Crew Cab 4-wheel drive that we have here on the lot. This truck is still available. It was a recent trade. It does have the 6.2-liter engine with the Denali Ultimate package, and it's got a little over 46,000 miles on it. Go ahead and take a look at the interior here. So you can see, you do have some running boards to help you up into this truck. Also kind of a unique feature of these boards is if you kick the back of the step there, they do move out to give you easier access to the box. Go ahead and look inside. Get your black leather interior. Driver door panel, get your power windows, mirrors, and locks. Also have your memory settings for your power driver seat. Controls for that are there. Go ahead and step on inside here. To the left of the wheel, you have your trailer brake controller, four-wheel drive controls, and your lighting controls. You do have some functionality on the wheel itself. To the left side, you have your cruise, heated wheel, forward collision alert. On the right side here, you have your buttons for your hands-free phone. As well as some buttons to operate that screen between the gauge cluster there. Tons of vehicle information to scroll through. You've got 46,875 miles on this Sierra Denali. You got your column shifter here with your manual and tow haul mode. You have heated and air-conditioned front seats in this truck. Got your infotainment system here, AM, FM, radio, Sirius XM, Bluetooth phone connection, and capability, navigation, as well as your backup camera right in there. Some physical buttons for that system there. There's actually a CD player between these two stacks. You got your climate control functions there. We're gonna go left to right on these buttons here. You got your power adjustable pedals, traction control, your bed lights, parking sensors, lane keep assist, hill descent control, and this operates your power steps on the outside there. This truck does have the full center console, so plenty of storage space, as well as a couple different ways to charge various devices. This deep pocket here, some tier shelves. You got your cup holders there, pretty deep pocket in there, and then also both sides have plenty of storage space on the side of the console itself. On top of the console, you do have a wireless phone charger, and if you open it up, it is a pretty deep pocket. These side rails here are actually capable of holding file folders, if so needed. You also have some more charge ports in there, some storage space, and a couple more USBs and an aux port on that side there. Move up to the roof here. Right here, you have your controls for your interior lighting, power sunroof, power sliding rear window, and you can actually pair up to three different garage door clickers to this truck if you so choose. Step out here and take a look at the rear seat. This is the full crew cab configuration, so you got plenty of legroom for your passengers back here. They also have some charge ports and some storage space. And if you do need the extra floor space in this truck, these back seats do fold right up very easily. And to get it back down, just give it a pull and it goes right back down. Give you a shot of that power sliding rear window. You do have some all-weather mats in this truck. You also have your spray-in bed liner from factory, and your towing hitch and wiring down at the bottom there. If you have any further questions on the Sierra Denali or would like to come in and take it for a test drive, please don't hesitate to give us a call. Direct line in is 207-985-3537, or you can visit us at www.weirsbuickgmc.com. Thanks for looking and have a great day.